Fowler here, along with Alan Smith, to describe the action for you.
Yeah, hi there, Martin, and I'm hoping we're going to describe some really exciting action here.
Do you think we'll get some tempo to the game today? It's billed as a friendly.
I hope so. I mean, that's if there's no tempo to it, Martin, it'd be a waste of time, so that's something the manager should be after.
Waiting is over, the game is off and running, and so are the players. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. Passing the ball nicely to get onto the attack here. Keeping the move going. Strength needed to hold off the opponent. Got back, but they've got the ball away as well. Makes the challenge here, and the keeper's done very well with that save off his line. Good ball. Catch him if you can.
There was no chance. Only one winner in that race.
Good position here. Keeps it going well. I don't know about the cross, whether it was a poor one or whether the fact that nobody made any movement in the middle. They'll be arguing about that in the dressing room afterwards, probably. Here's the shot.
I saved it. It's still in play.
Gonna cross it. The defender really putting his body on the line to stop the cross. There wasn't the difficulties, but the cross seemed to... And again now with a header,
he's had to go full stretch.
Well executed. Oh, and they would have been in but for that vital stop. Found his teammate now. How did he do that?
He's got a wonderful vision, hasn't he?
It's a hopeful shot. It's called the goalkeeper out. He scored from improbable range. It's a great goal from a very good team.
Yeah, and I think the midfielders, Martin, they are a class above the opponents today. Oh, questions after the goalkeeper, I think so. He cannot be beaten from that distance.
And the score is 1-0. Well played, that's clever use of the ball, just getting it off the ground. has gone straight to the defender. The attack that SC with the ball. He's got the midfield players back behind the ball as well. could be on here. In it goes. That's when a defender needs a clearance, and it's a good one. Played.